You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the databank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Huh? New creature discovered. New creature discovered. Oxygen. New creature discovered. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. It is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too. New blueprint acquired. 30 seconds. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. Copper is an essential component of oil-powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. Lubricant is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants. The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data. Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor. 30 seconds. Be advised, a common complication for cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation. Suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks. Oxygen. Seconds. Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. Secondary systems online, running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
Will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.